Okay, Kilmarnock got that home hoodoo off their back against Partick Thistle last weekend. Could they follow it up against a Motherwell side that had lost 4 of their last 5 games?
With Gordon Greer and Stuart Finlay injured, Scott Boyd and Greg Taylor return to the Kilmarnock defence. The other change sees Chris Burke replacing Jordan Jones, who's on the bench. Motherwell make 4 changes as they look for an upturn in form. Hamill, Bigramana, Tanner and Fisher all start. Elliot Freer is out injured. Killie having won at home last time out, looking to make it 2 in a row. There's a ball in from Power, and Boyd goes to ground, looking for the penalty. It was Brophy trying the overhead kick, it fell the way of Boyd, and Keeper was the man who was making the challenge. Good switch of play. Tate, Bigramana. That's in towards Bowman. Bigramana again. There's Tanner! Good save from Jamie MacDonald. Quick reactions there to deny Tanner. Motherwell, they have won in their last 4 visits to Rugby Park. So maybe this is a good ground for them. There's Tate. It's in towards Fisher! And it's MacDonald again to Kilmarnock's rescue. Good movement from Motherwell. Lovely back heel there from Bowman. And Tate's reverse pass finding Fisher. But MacDonald was up to the challenge. Burke with the corner for Kilmarnock. It's Griffiths. It's Scott Boyd! And the ball's gone in. And Kilmarnock are in front. Scott Boyd in his first league start gets his first goal of the season. Griffiths didn't do too well getting the ball out of the danger area, and it fell to the big defender, and he managed to scramble it through the legs of Stevie Hamill. A collision there. Play on, says the referee. McHugh finds Bowman. Now Fisher. Support arrives from Tate. That's a good curling ball in. Bowman flicks it on. It's Andy Rose. Blocked by Broadfoot. And the follow-up shot well saved by MacDonald. Good play again from Motherwell. Rose on as a second half substitute for the initial effort. Here's Boyd. Good spot. It's Jordan Jones. Thinking about having a run at Tate. Still Jones. An unorthodox save, but it had to be from Russell Griffiths because it took a deflection off Kipre. Keeper did well. Boyd with the header away. Well, we'll pick up again. Here's Tanner. It's through towards George Newell. Well, the substitute going close as Motherwell threaten, looking for the equaliser. Brophy. Burke's outside him. He's dinked it in again, looking for Chris Boyd. It's away by Creepre. Killie fans are claiming for a penalty, but I think it clearly comes off the chest of the French defender. Tate under pressure. Killie won it back in stoppage time. This could wrap it up. A lovely reverse pass from Boyd. It finds Greg Kiltie on the right foot. And saved by Griffiths. Well, what a reintroduction that would have been for Greg Kiltie in his first appearance of the season after his horrendous injury problems. But a good stop by Griffiths.
Yeah, it was certainly hard fought. Motherwell, as we expected, made us fight for everything we got out of the game. It was a scrappy goal, but I think it was one of those games that a scrappy goal was always going to win it, so I'm pleased that we got it.